It's gonna be a whole lot of who do I think I am. I've been breaking all illusions all 2020. I am not who I was a year ago. I'm realizing how dope that is. Thinking about who says who does she think she is not a divine woman's mentality. No one thinks more than I do about who I think I am than me. I see the invincible. I messed around and got another glimpse of my worth. Axis got mass skinny. I release the drama of others from my past, and I joyfully create more conscious connections. But I study me before I judge and create a story about others. Thank you, everybody, for being exactly what my growth needed to be for me. I really got away from believing my own BS. I cleared her stuff about me in me. I examine my own self-incrimination, even if it brings up a lot of pain. I release all the games I play to be right. The way I talk to myself matters, so I sweet talk and pillow talk myself. I have a compassionate and kind inner dialogue with myself. The stories, the experiences, the triggers, the needs, the fears, the traumas, and all the goods are the holy ingredients that make my presence and energy delicious. This 2020 plus awareness going on got me seeing what I need to change. It's freaking me out, but my hands are up and I'm yelling yes at the top of my lungs. I won't pretend I'm a big deal. This gift is a big deal. The force behind the gift is who I serve. That's the big deal. And I get to express how major the big deal that is within me. Self-love is rudely brave, and I accept it now. This me that I am now is enough. My awareness is more powerful than all distorted realities and versions of myself and the world. I am the vision board, and I cut and paste others appropriately. I'm so out cold with it. I silence irrational thoughts. Striving for real beauty that can be felt and not just seen, help me see. I apologize, I'm correcting and healing the mindset that attracted them and tolerated them for so long. I am healing, and I see I don't bond with them in this level of healing. I release you. I won't protect insecure egos anymore because I see my thoughts that match them, and those thoughts are gone now. I see the flattering, sweet tongues, facades of loyalty. Yet wisdom will keep me from others' sincere BS. My inner wounded child can't bond with them anymore, cause baby girl is saying, she growing up. I am taking this year at a slow pace. I'm moving, but I'm pacing this thing out. I think I am doing a beautiful job figuring out some heavy-ish. I'm an integrity-driven woman. I transmute all disempowering habits that I made up to defend myself. Every sting of rejection and betrayal that I've threaded into my heart memory. I unravel you now, and I don't need you anymore. Thank you. I am the vision board. I'm done being childish. So much, so many are no longer in my blind spots. I don't need to know it all. I've embraced the unknown. 2020 plus, I continue to co-create you from a place of love. I see my thoughts. I see our thoughts. I see me now. Where are the lies? I see me now. Where are the soul ties? I see me now. My thoughts will bow. This site is lit.